We have two pullies and a wheel of action to pull up the G.I. Joe man on the ground.
What were some of the challenges that you faced or things that you had to remodify that didn't work correctly in the first place?
It was basically the wheel of action, basically the string that was, it's like, it was hard to like turn and get the mechanism off the ground.
All right, so what did you have to do to correct that to make it easier for you to lift?
We had to switch this and this here.
Okay, now what about your original idea, what was modification, or you had a different idea originally, and what was that modification, and why did you change your mind on that?
We had an incline plane. Basically, incline plane didn't really do much to for us. It was just going through here, which was basically stopping.
Okay. So, and I'll ask you guys the same question. If this were something that you needed, would you guys trust your own engineering to lift you up the side of a mountain in this way?
I don't think so, but she says it will.
Yeah. So, all right. Thank you. Nicely done.